How much are you familiar with Serbian, Yugoslavian players? There is Nikola Jokic now, previously Ivan Stojaković.
Yeah, no. Come on, man, come on. Dobro jutro. Nah, I'm very familiar with guys from Serbia. I've been, you know, of course, you start playing basketball, you're going to have Serbian teammates right away.